In this video, we have to find the integration of cos x by sin square x dx. So here we can write it as integration of cos x by sin square x can be written as cos x by sin x into 1 by sin x, and dx will be there. And now we can write it as integration of cos x by sin x is cot x. It is cot x, and 1 by sin x is cosec x. Cosec x and dx. And now we know that integration of cot x into cosec x is minus of cosec x. It is minus of cosec x, and as it is indefinite integration, so we get a constant term c also.